Thanks to the old age prejudice and beliefs, one half of our workforce in India is being underutilized. While we may have made progress in industrialization and improving the quality of human resources, women power has been grossly underutilized. At Tema, we've had a long history of engagement with women's empowerment. This is an issue we have believed in since inception. Our ongoing efforts in this area have been acknowledged by the state government too. A case in point is that of Varsha Sippy, who, after the demise of her husband, took up the labor contract awarded to him.
मैं मिसेस वर्षा कल्पे शिम्पी और 2018 में मेरे हस्बैंड का निधन हुआ. टीमा इंडिया के हरीश सिप्पी और मैनेजमेंट ने मुझे बहुत सपोर्ट किया.
This was a brave effort that upturned the long established male dominance in handling labor, the highly skilled male workforce for fabrication of critical engineering equipment used by oil refineries the world over. Tema takes pride in having encouraged and supported Varsha in this tradition-breaking endeavor. Continuing this spirit, Tema has established a vocational training module at its Achard workshop to train local tribal women to work on state-of-the-art CNC machines and welding machines and make them employment ready.
क्या सीखने चाहती है? CNC machine और दूसरी बात.
Given the fact that India is a labor-rich economy, there is lot of opportunity present to train the Indian youth in the vocational skills. Because not only they give the education to the Indian youth, but the skills are employable.
Almost half the population of this country is not contributing. We are not allowing it to contribute. Okay, we only believe in manpower. We don't believe in woman power. That is not right. Okay, because the country has to become powerful. We are a backward country only because of this case, and we stay backward unless we see that the women empowerment is there.
The CSR, the 2% on the profits, is going to go towards that. I want this 2%, which is nothing today, maybe it's just in 25-30 lakhs, to go to something like 5-10 crores. I want this 2%. I want this money very badly. This is my goal and this is my passion.
In these times when the agrarian economy is in the crisis and most of the women in this sector are out of employment, this module offers employment to women at a convenient distance from their homes. At broader level, such initiatives contribute to the nation's objective of being the manufacturing hub of the world.